So, Alistair, very nice to see you.
Hello, Richard.
Hello. This is quite a departure for you, isn't it?
Yes.
And something I'm familiar with too.
Well,
swapping horses.
You did, obviously. You moved from the Commune Arts into presenting. Quite. But I haven't given up.
You haven't given up the comedy.
My day job.
I'm glad to hear it.
Still performing as a comedian and still performing as an actor. And music is a passion.
Well, it's a passion for a lot of people.
Well, we can all say it's a passion.
Yes, we could all say that.
This album really is.
It's quite varied, isn't it?
Well, yeah, it does contain a lot of tracks from the 17th century to the 21st century, really. There's composers on there like Chopin. Mm-hmm.
I like his nocturnes.
Oh, do you?
The posthumous one particularly, in C-sharp
minor.
It's
nocturne.
Amazing, isn't it, how many composers died after eating hummus.
Isn't it? Mm. Yes, it is, isn't it? I've often thought that. There's pieces also by Satie.
Now, he had a lot of fans.
Satie, he did have a lot of fans.
Particularly at Radio 4, James Naughtie was a big fan of his, yes.
What, James Naughtie?
Jim Naughtie. That's why Satie wrote the Jim Naughtie 1, Jim Naughtie 2,
very
and Jim
good.
Naughtie.
That is very
number
good.
3, thank you.
So there's Satie, Chopin, Liszt, John Field.
Oh, no, he liked a pun, didn't he? Rather famously.
Yes, he did like a pun. Mm.
I bet you had a field day.
I did.
Playing his pieces.
Have a field day.
Yeah, so tell us more.
It's kind of a plethora.
It's a big word, isn't it?
Well, I knew you'd understand.
Well, of course,
that,
we do.
Of composers, and it's me playing these pieces, and it's really to introduce people in many ways to composers they may not know.
How lovely.
And to music they may not know, music they won't associate me with.
No, so. Certainly not.
And it's beautiful, beautiful music, and there's so much of it.
Well, there
this is.
Is
just a tiny selection, 17 pieces.
I thought it was 18 pieces.
There are 18, you're absolutely
it's,
right.
It's a joke Satie would have been proud of.
It is a joke Satie would have been
Didn't
proud of.
Didn't he write three pieces in the shape of a pair?
Three pieces in the shape of a pair.
And there were five of them.
There were five, that's
there were
right.
Five. He was full of
he
things
did
like
that.
That
a lot. There are 18 tracks, in fact, but 17 of them are, there's one which is a reprise, and my wife, Charlotte Page, sings on that.
Does she?
We think it might be the first time anyone's sung over the Jim Naughtie. We shall see. Somebody will no doubt let us know.
They will, they do.
But. Yeah, we hope people like
could
it.
Could we dance to it?
I don't know if you could dance to the tracks.
Would it work on Strictly? No.
Would it
no.
work on Strictly? I'm not sure, Richard.
Okay.
We enjoyed watching you on there, and it is always good to do something
It
different.
Certainly is, and I certainly did. Good luck with it.
Well, thank you very much.